Planetarium. Pebby in the planetarium.
Hello children, welcome to the planetarium. Do you know that there are 9 planets in the solar system? Let us learn a little about them.
A planetarium is a theater built for presenting shows about astronomy and the night sky. It is a domed theater in which a special device in the center of the room projects a simulation of the nighttime sky onto a dome above the audience. Planetariums generally can show how the nighttime sky looks from anywhere on the Earth's surface at any time.
There are 9 planets in our solar system. They are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, and Pluto. Now, let us study in detail about these planets.
Mercury. Mercury is the closest planet to the Sun and the 8th largest. Mercury is smaller in diameter than Ganymede and Titan, but more massive. Venus. Venus is the second planet from the Sun and the 6th largest. Earth. Earth is the 3rd planet from the Sun and the 5th largest planet. Mars. Mars is the 4th planet from the Sun and the 7th largest. Mars is also the name of the god of war. Jupiter. Jupiter is the 5th planet from the Sun and by far the largest. Jupiter is more than twice as massive as all the other planets combined. Jupiter was the king of the gods. Jupiter is the 4th brightest object in the sky. Saturn. Saturn is the 6th planet from the Sun and the 2nd largest. Uranus. Uranus is the 7th planet from the Sun and the 3rd largest by diameter. Neptune. Neptune is the 8th planet from the Sun and the 4th largest by diameter. Neptune is smaller in diameter but larger in mass than Uranus. Pluto. Pluto is the farthest planet from the Sun and by far the smallest. Pluto is smaller than 7 of the solar system's moons. Pluto is the god of the underworld.
My visit to the planetarium was very useful. I have learnt a lot from it. Hope it was also useful to you all.